describe the photo. In this image, we can see a slow-moving animal called a sloth. Sloth. Sloths are the slowest moving mammals on the planet and are known for their laziness. Laziness. What is a sloth called in your language? The sloth in the center of our photo is hanging upside down on a tree branch, as it moves through the forest. Notice that its brown fur is a little green on its head. That's because different types of algae can grow on sloths. Like most sloths, it seems like it has a little smile on its face. On the left of the photo, we can see some green leaves. Did you know that sloths spend 90% of their lifetime in trees? They only come down once a week so they can go to the bathroom. It's quite dangerous for them also. About half of adult sloth deaths happen when they journey to the forest floor for their weekly bathroom trip. For more photo descriptions with animals, check out one of these videos.